Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck 11.44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Hit in the hard joint, taking the pill. And walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shut your woman down. Said, yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. And if you got a warrant, just read it to me. Shut her down, cause she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. And I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friends for to call my bell. They took my dried up carcass in the county jail. Early next morning, about a half past nine, I spot a sheriff coming down the line. Kind of proud as he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into that district court. Into the courtroom, my trial began. Where I was held by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. Judge smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shot that bad bitch down. Hell, you gotta listen up.